things are just not real good at all. Low pressure after low pressure after low pressure. We've seen weather like that many times, but never a spell of weather that intense for that long a time, and it just wouldn't let up on us.
But it's not just the bad weather that's been tormenting the Big Eye.
The sharks are whooping our They're destroying our gear. It's not getting too exciting to get back out there and haul it back up with a bunch of dogs on the other side.
Now the crew is stuck below deck with only a few thousand pounds of fish in the hold.
The sharks are winning and we're losing right now.
After hours of searching, Chompers finally spots the other end of his fishing line. The Big Eye is back in business,